Hello and welcome to an all new Ardawen tries. So, I've been to the supermarket today, to the Asian supermarket, and I brought some extra drinks that I wanted to try with you guys. First, we got here the honey green tea drink. This was the first I saw, and I thought I just gotta have it, you know, green tea. I can't imagine how green tea with honey would taste like, especially cold. But you know, who knows? Second is one that I had already had laying around. From Japan, Fanta melon soda. So, Fanta melon soda, guys. Third and fourth is these two drinks from the same brand, and it's called ramune or something like that. And this is melon and this is strawberry. I just thought that the whole bottle looked cool. And then finally, and some of you might notice from watching Brad Jones's tasting videos, it's almost a year back that he did this one, but I saw this and I remembered it and I thought, you know what, I have to try it all too. So, ladies and gentlemen, presenting grass jelly drink. Yes, liquid grass, apparently. Because I don't trust this one, I think I'm really, really going to hate it. I brought, you know it, my special friend, ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please, Mr. Bucket. So, let's start this shit. First, the honey green tea, for the one that I'm trusting the most. Let's see. So, here it is. It looks like I would expect green tea with honey, actually. Oh yeah, it smells like green tea. I don't really smell honey, actually. Rather tasteless. Well, I do taste the green tea. You know, it kind of tastes like those little candy, green tea candies I saw. Not the chocolate bars, but a little. Yeah, it kind of tastes like those, and it's not a great taste, but it's okay. It's. Yeah, I think I see myself drinking this when I have a hangover. I hope it helps as well as the green tea candies did. So yeah, green tea with honey drink. It's okay, I guess. Wow. Next. It's the Fanta melon soda. Oh, and I ordered this from Japan, and when I got it, the first thing that struck me that I noticed was it's a metal bottle, and That's something I don't see every day. And second, it was wrapped in a Japanese newspaper. Kind of funny. So let's try it out, shall we? I'm looking forward to this. I've been looking forward to this. A lot of pressure on the bottle. Oh God. You guys, check this out. It's really great. It's like it looks like a chemical mixture, which it probably is. Whoa. That tastes really or smell smells really sweet. Oh. I already got it. Got a taste of it before I even drank it. You know, it tastes kind of bubblegummy. It's like there is some gum in it. And it's really sweet. I don't really taste any melon, but it is all right. I could drink this bottle, the rest of this bottle, without any problems. So we've survived that one as well. God, what taste! Good, but really strong. Let's flush this away with some vinegar. It's so sweet that it makes this look taste bitter. That's oh. Well, next is let's start with the strawberry. No, let's do the strawberry later. Let's do the melon first. So, I have to check how to open this because there was something with it. Let's first peel off the. Okay. So, let me. Show you, there was this green cap on it, like that. And you gotta see this, there's some marble here in the middle. And what I've got to do is see. Push down the opener. Okay. That broke. Oh no, it released. And push the opener into the top of the bottle. Okay, so now you see the marble floating here, and was okay. Remove the green opener, did that, and discard. So now I probably should be able to. It smells similar to the Fanta one, which should make sense because it's, of course, the same taste, but yeah. It really tastes different. It's lol. Let me take a second sip. The Fanta tastes better. This one is kind of sour, actually. Not that sweet. It could be the Fanta of before this one, but it is sweet, but it does really taste different from the Fanta. The Fanta is sweeter and actually tastier. This one was. It isn't. It is not so bad, but it's. No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't drink a whole the rest of this bottle, I think, probably. So that's the melon one. Now to the strawberry one. Same way to open. Let me see if I can peel this plastic away. There we go. Clean glass. A zip of food drink to take the taste away. And now let's open this bottle. Oh God. I am digging the bottle. Oh, that's a pleasant smell. I'm not saying that. We have those that lemonade what you was mixed with water. And it kind of smells the same. When you put too less water in, not enough water in it, actually. And actually, when you, it actually tastes like that lemonade, but in when you add sprinkled water to it instead of just regular water, that's actually. The exact taste this has. It's okay. I have it's not it's not something completely different. Like I said, it tastes like lemonade with sprinkled water, and I kind of did that. Myself when I was a kid, so yeah, nothing special actually. So, there we are, finally. Oh God, first. The grass jelly. Oh God. Here we go. This is going to suck, isn't it? Oh well. Oh God. No. Just yes, this is supposed to be grass jelly. It's still on its expiration date, it's not expired. Oh my God. You guys still want me to try it, don't you? It smells horrible. You know that? It really does smell smells horrible. Yeah. Like Miss Donna would say, don't drink that. I should listen to Miss Donna a little bit more often. Oh, I already... My stomach is already protesting because of all those other drinks I took a sip from. Okay, let's do this. No. Never buy that crap. Really, don't. Sorry, Mr. Bucket. I'm so sorry. Oh. I can't even describe how it tasted slimy and sweet in ways it shouldn't taste sweet. And it. Oh, God, no. Never again. So, you know, there. You know, this was Ardawen Tries. See you next time on a whole new Ardawen Tries. Maybe on my streams, which I'm going to do right now. Minecraft, go check it out. It's fun. And by all means, also be on the lookout for the Project Wishinator. I really, really want to do that, but well, you know, life. Until next time.